Hello friends, Satyendra here, and in this video, let's log into your FASTag account to check all your previous transaction, available balance and other details. So let's get started. And to log in your FASTag account, just tap your FASTag app. Then this window will open. Now tap to log on to bank portal. Select your bank here. In my case, I have State Bank of India. So I'll tap here. Now this will move to your default web browser. Now here you enter your registered mobile number. You enter your password. Again, if you don't have your password, just click on forget password here and you will receive one OTP to your registered number. That OTP you can put to your password and you can put your captcha and you can sign in. Immediately it will ask you to change your old password to new password. You can change it and you can re-log in. So in my case, I know my password, so I will directly type my password and I will type my captcha and I'll say sign in. And it will log into your account. Now you can see all your details, customer name, mobile number, email address, number of tag, monthly limit, current balance, total loading, total debit, and 5 previous transaction. Other than this, if you come up and tab here, you have overview, vehicle information, my profile, tag recharge, reports, change pin. From here you can change your password, balance transfer, and other details. So if you tap to your vehicle info, you will get all the details related to your vehicle, your chassis number, your vehicle number and other details. If you go to my profile, you will get your details, and if you tap to reports, you get two options, transaction summary, balance transfer report. If you tap to transaction summary, it will allow you to select dates from which date to which date you want all your transaction. If you tap here, you can select toll transaction or recharge details, and at last you can submit it to get the details. And if you want to log out, you just tap here and say log out. So this is how you can log into your FASTag account and check your all previous transaction, available balance and other details. So that's it from this video. Now you can like this video if the video is helpful, and thanks for watching.